congratulations, Samui. We have made it through the worst part of this coronavirus lockdown. And as I'm making this video today, Watt and I are out searching for what is open now. It's May 3rd and the worst of the lockdown is over. So hopefully we'll be able to go out and get a coffee, breakfast somewhere at a restaurant and actually sit there and be able to eat it. As long as we're a meter and a half apart from the next table, I think we'll be okay. Are you excited, Watt?
Mm-hmm.
That's not what he said last night. He said he didn't care. Are you excited, Luke? I guess you don't care either, do you? You don't even know what's going on. Are you excited, Luke?
Green.
Are you excited? Yeah? We just drove by La Fabrique Bakery in Shewang and they are open, which means the one in Lamai is open, which means I get to go to my favorite coffee shop.
Yeah.
And even maybe get a dessert to go. We always park in front of this lady's house and we always have to buy bananas from her. Because normally she won't let people park there. I seriously feel like this is the best day of my life. Okay, maybe not my life, but in a long time. And I'm 7 months pregnant, if you didn't already know, but I am so hungry and I'm so ready to enjoy this meal. That was so good, and I am so satisfied. The one thing that I want to do the most is get a haircut because I'm seriously looking like one of Charles Manson's girlfriends. Bakery that we went to is in Lamai, which is on the opposite side of the island from where we live. So we're taking like the secret way, the mountain way, which cuts through the island, goes up the mountain, and there's just more wildlife this way.
Fruit garden.
This is where all the fruit gardens are. Watt said he saw a snake. What did it look like?
Look, yellow, a little bit yellow.
Is that the poisonous kind?
I don't know, maybe.
On Koh Samui, they have pythons and king cobras.
Long, like a...
It was really long?
1 meter or more.
That's not very long. 1 meter?
Or more than 1 meter.
Outside our restaurant, they found a python that was like 5 meters, what? Like 15 feet long. We're really blessed to have this pool that we share with the other houses here on our complex, because we've been swimming here every afternoon throughout this lockdown. It was raining a lot here in Samui and it really cooled down the pool. But now it's been sunny for the last 2 days and the pool is heating up again. So it's harder to exercise when the pool is like warm. Hopefully the gym will be open soon. You're so handsome. You ready? You ready?
Yeah.
We're gonna go to the beach.
Yes.
Yeah.
Ready?
Are you excited? Luke knows it's been a long time since we went out to dinner on the beach. He is so excited. You ready, Daddy? Are you ready, Luke?
Yeah. Hello.
Kawa and I have had the restaurant closed because of obviously the virus, and so we've just had a lot of family time all day together, right, Watt?
Yeah.
But it's been really nice, and honestly, I don't know when we will reopen the restaurant because there's no tourists coming here, and they say the flights and the tourism is not going to be back to normal until October 2021. You going to show us in? Let's go. Ooh.
Hey, how are you?
Do you have fun picking this hoisty up? Not bad. Father God, thank you for this food. Watch over our family. Lift this virus from Thailand and from the world. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen, Lil.
Amen.
Amen.
Softshell crab is like my favorite thing because I'm from Maryland and we have a lot of softshell crab there.
Well.
Look at this soft shell crab.
It fit from the sea.
Really, what fish is it?
I don't know English.
You don't know the English, but it's good. That's what I like. Hi. That was seriously like the best meal I've had at this restaurant so far, and I've been here many times. But it's so good to just get out of the house, go out to eat somewhere. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel, give it a thumbs up button, and follow us on Instagram. It's Lily's Expat Life. God bless you all.